On the Money Watch this evening, a warning tonight about a popular baby item. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says the Fisher-Price Rock and Play is responsible for the deaths of at least 10 babies. In each case, the infants who died rolled over onto their stomachs. The agency says as soon as a baby can start rolling over, parents should stop using this seat.